financial crisis has led to all sorts of rules being changed in Britain, and it's the little people who are affected by most of them.
What I found in my discussions with ministers is basically a state of denial, and they are happy with the way in which their policies are playing out. And I think that sort of punitive approach to benefits is utterly inconsistent.
Where homeless